While the podium finishers make their way to Parc Fermé, let's have a look at the final standings. Now that the tension of the race is gone, he can really enjoy the celebrations. If he keeps this up, the other riders will really find it hard to stay ahead of him.